Okay, so the next question is explain currency filters. Currency filter formats text in a currency format. Okay, so here in this example, we are using the currency filter with the pipe character. Okay, so here we have added the currency filter to an expression returning number using the pipe character. So here we have added currency filter to print fees using the currency format. Okay.